Hey, it's Beth Alcazar, and today on Pacifiers and Peacemakers, I want to make an important statement. I am a gun safety advocate. It seems like the anti-gun crowd is getting way more clever and creative with their use of words nowadays. For a long time, we've heard about common sense gun control and about gun violence. But now we're hearing a new term, and that's gun safety advocate. That's right, groups like Moms Demand Action, Every Town for Gun Safety, they now claim to be gun safety advocates. Well, I'm gonna tell you something. I am a gun safety advocate. You are a gun safety advocate if you are a responsible gun owner, if you're a member of the USCCA, if you're an instructor. We are the ones who are real gun safety advocates. You wanna know why? Because we're the ones teaching people. We're the ones living lives responsibly when it comes to carrying a firearm. We're the ones teaching our families, our neighbors, our communities, and others what it truly means to follow the safety rules all times, no matter what. We are the true gun safety advocates because we're making a difference, because we're going after those who don't know, who don't understand, or who want information, and we're giving that information to them. I'm a perfect example. I left behind the traditional classroom for the firearms range, and I haven't looked back. Why? Because I live the gun safety advocate lifestyle. So I encourage all of you guys out there, if you are also responsibly armed, if you are also trying to make a difference, if you are living those four safety rules day in, day out, you're also gun safety advocates. Let's take ownership of that term because it belongs to us. Until next time, stay safe and be well armed.